Wow, hello friends again. Here I am, taking the same place but with another entrance. Look at the rock, it's really beautiful. Now I'm gonna show you what fishermen did here. Oh, most of the fishermen over here are believers. I think a Roman Catholic religion. So they did this. I'm going to zoom. They come here to pray, to come back very well from the ocean when they go to fish, and they can make their dinner, and they take this place for prayers. And I'm gonna show you the place. This is the other entrance. We are coming in. We're gonna have some problems with the light because it's very dark inside here, but I hope we can make it better. We can make it good. I'll try to show you everything. Look, it's a wonderful place, right? It's a big cave. Wow, it's like somebody came in here and tried to make his home. But everything is like a very mysterious. The sound and the echo, because we are inside of a big cave. See, I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna turn around the cam. That is the place where we were coming in. There. Oh my goodness, I'm really tired. So this is the place. There is another entrance over here. You see? Over there, there's another entrance. You can see people outside. And here is another entrance. Wow, you see over there? You can walk and walk and walk inside of this place, and it really looks like a building. Many people visit these places here, and there is a water coming from the rocks. Probably there's a very small entrance over there. You see, like a little hole, but you can cross over there too with no problem. And here we will appear right in the ocean. You see? What a wonderful place is this. Of course, when the ocean is very wild, more wild than now, all this water come in here. As you can see, there. I'm gonna show you this over here. Look, you see the water? Look. It's scary because if you are in the middle of an enormous or a big wave, probably it will take me to the ocean and I will sink. I know that. Okay, but this is the other side of this big cave. It comes away right into the ocean. I'm gonna show you the wet sand. Here are my feet. And there is the water. Wow. Look at that. Wonderful, right? Well, this is the place called Iglesia de Piedra. I'm gonna move away because that is a big wave coming in. I'm gonna move from this wave. The water is coming. Okay. Okay, wonderful, right? Well, we have it on picture, on a video, and we can enjoy this wonderful place. Oh yeah, look at that. Really wonderful. Really, really wonderful. And the sound of the water, it's scary. Oh, oh yeah. Okay. Well, I'm gonna get out of here now. Okay, in Spanish, I forgot. Bueno, amigos, aquí está. Esta es la entrada, la otra salida o entrada, pero va a dar directamente al océano. Y esas olas tan salvajes y tormentosas, ¿no? Como muy fuertes, con mucho viento, logran entrar en toda esta tremenda cueva y es lo que empezaron a erosionar el terreno y provocaron este túnel o esta tremenda cueva enorme que la llamaron Iglesia de Piedra. Las olas están aumentando, están avanzando muy encima, así que voy a irme alejando. Me voy a alejar porque es un poco riesgoso seguir acá. Puede entrar una ola grande y eso podría ser peligroso. Así que esta es la famosa cueva de piedra, iglesia de piedra que la llaman, y tienen algunas, los pescadores, alguna relación entre este lugar para rezar, para pedir una buena pesca y para tener su alimento diario, para poder mantenerse y regresar vivos de su labor y de su jornada de pesca en el océano. Así que ellos han instalado unas vírgenes, rezan ahí y le encienden velas. Ahora vamos saliendo de la cueva y vamos a ir. El viento es bastante fuerte, ahora entiendo por qué todas las olas entran acá cuando está muy marea alta. Y esto es el famoso lugar, la famosa iglesia de piedra. Ok, voy a ver que se ve mucha gente que entra acá y es muy popular y turístico. Bueno, muchas gracias y nos vemos pronto en otro video. Gracias. Bye bye, friends. See you on my next video. This is a really wonderful place in the south part of Chile, a place called Copquecura. So thank you very much and bye bye.